You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPDF 25 News at 11.
West Palm Beach's men and women in blue go from fighting crime to fighting for their paychecks. Good evening, I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Thanks for joining us. We'll have more on the plea from the police union in just a moment.
But first, two Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies are in the exact place they put criminals. Ted White joins us live from PBSO with what landed them there. Ted?
Both of these deputies have been working for the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office for quite some time now, and both the man and woman are charged with doing the unthinkable.
With 10 years under her belt at the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, Sarah Thompson was considered an above-average deputy with a handful of medals and commendation letters to prove it. She started out as a drill sergeant with the Eagle Academy, then to road patrol. But Thompson's career could soon be coming to an end after FBI agents arrested her on Monday. Investigators say Thompson bought dozens of oxycodone pills from a confidential informant on a handful of occasions. In a 15-page police affidavit, agents described how Thompson met the informant at various store parking lots in Jupiter and paid the informant $100 a pop to buy 8 to 10 pain pills each time. Agents say the informant was on probation, and Thompson offered to write letters of community service if he or she would help set up drug dealers to be arrested. Investigators say Thompson kept her promise and printed the letters on sheriff's office letterhead. When the informant asked if Thomas was going to retrieve her money after the deal was done, investigators say Thompson replied she had received the funds from the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office and they are funds for buying drugs with. Thompson's supervisor told investigators they never gave her money to purchase drugs. Thompson is on administrative leave with pay.
Also just arrested, Deputy Carlos Lisboa. Back in December, Florida Highway Patrol says he led troopers on a high-speed chase from Martin County to Lake Worth. An investigation determined that Lisboa was, quote, not within the scope of duties when he refused to stop for more than 30 miles. He's now charged with fleeing from a police officer and obstruction of justice. Lisboa is also in jail tonight. Live in West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.